Dude, the fact that this is actually working is absurd.
Like, let's keep it going. How am I doing this?
Welcome back to a new video. Today, we're gonna be doing something. I have literally no clue how long this is gonna take. It was kind of just on my mind in list of random brainstorming ideas I had that I was like, no fucking way could I pull this off. A couple weeks ago, I went through and played Plants vs. Zombies from 2009, which again did extremely well, but also that game is owned and created by PopCap, which eventually got bought out by EA. However, if you didn't know, they also made games like Zuma, Bejeweled, and then Peggle, which is basically like an arcade pinball machine a little bit with like a Tetris view.
I played the shit out of this game.
So I'm gonna try and beat a level, any levels, while being blindfolded. How the fuck am I? Okay. Bro, that was so fucking dorky. So now I can see it. Bjorn is the only character I can play, obviously. So now I can just move around like this.
I guess here we go.
Bro, this is like, what kind of content is this for me? I don't know how many balls I have left either. Oh shit, free ball. Oh, I know that sound. Oh, I can move this shit. I had one left. Shit, bro. That's not where I meant to go. I feel like I'm in the middle. My mouse is in the middle. Is there anything further that way? Okay. Something? Please? I feel like I can do this. It's entirely luck. Come on. Come on. No, don't. No. Oh. Come on. About right. Oh, damn. Let's go.
No!
Middle? Oh no.
The two in the middle. No.
Okay, we have high center volume of these red dots. Now we're gonna go back to the middle, but try and stay more on the left side. Where is this shit? Wait, you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna go all the way to the right so it'll bounce. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Let's go!
Smooth rolls now. This is gonna be hard. No. Okay, that's good. I'm really trying to visualize what the ball is happening. And then we'll go left. Oh shit, did I get that? Then we're gonna go top right. Get those. Okay, those red are got. What about directly down the middle? Nice. Oh shit, bro. Right, top right. Oh my god.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Dude, the fact that this is actually working is absurd. I wish there was some audio direction in this where, like, if it was closer to the left, I'd hear it in my left headset. Not the case. This game came out in 2009. You're shitting me. You're shitting me right now. You're literally, dude, it was right there. Come on, dude. There's like one. There's one. I swear. Over here? Okay. Okay. I feel like it goes behind it. Oh my god. Come on.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Where was I aiming? I thought I was low!
Like, let's keep it going. How am I doing this?
What is the best way we do this? Let's go back to the middle. What? Why was that such a long period of no sound? Hopefully it could go down, get rid of the line. Yep. Okay. There's the left side gone. Bam. Okay. Is that good? Is that good? Please? Middle right there. Dude, I swear I'm in the middle. There has to be more in the middle. Okay. Please. Please. Okay, yeah, no, that's bouncing off the wall for sure. Okay, so we're gonna try and center this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
This sucks a lot. Let's go for it. My camera is going to overheat, which is a feels bad, man. I just realized when I was looking at the level, this is literally the last level of this world. That's crazy. What do you mean even higher? This feels like the middle. We're just gonna go down the middle and we're just gonna hope that this right side gets a lot unlocked. Let's go and swing all the way to the left. All the fucking way to the left. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. It sounds, which I can't even base it off the sound, but it sounds like most of the pegs are gone on the right. Okay. How did that take so long to hit? Bro, I'm literally counting marbles. Like, I think I have six left now. Okay, we're at eight, I believe. Eight? Oh shit, wait, what? Wait, what? What about to the right? We went both left and right. Oh, what?
Where is this?
Bro, where is this? Where? Okay, let's center up. Oh, bro, this level is so long. Bro, I'm hitting single pegs. Like, what is this? Bro, I want to be done with this level because it's just fucking Plinko. Dude, I am sweating. I'm trying, but it's also hot as fuck because it's July. Bro, I'm literally going to have to do this tomorrow too. Please. I've been shooting. Oh, shit. Wait, that's not good because... Wait, that's not good. Oh, come on. Bro, please. Come on. It's gotta be bottom right. Oh my god. Please! Please! Where is it? Where is the last piece of the puzzle, bro? Oh my god. No. Come on.
Yes! Yes! I got all of them, but one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Do you know how many balls? I shot 44 balls.
Oh my gosh, bro. I beat a whole stage. Oh, we have a new character. Wait, no, not my toxic trait thinking this is easy. Okay, these are blue. They should be blue, but I think there was a red behind. That? Oh my god. Wait, what? No, don't tell me that's my last ball. Okay, a little bit up. Come on. Are you shitting me? That's it? Where the fuck? Oh, come on, bro. Please. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I was on the left. Oh, my freaking camera overheated and didn't get this shitty fucking reaction. Are you? Oh my gosh. We're at a million. I don't even know I'm going to anymore. I'm not fucking beating this game. There are 50 levels and it's taken me 4 hours to get past 6. This is actually like such a W video for like my eyesight and screen time. Cause holy shit, I'm just closing my eyes. Bro, I beg I just beat this level. I wanna go to bed. Are you shitting? Why the fuck was this so high? But maybe that's the tactic. You start at the highest point because then you don't have to worry about going up on either side. Okay, we are back. We have slept. First shot of the new day. That makes me feel way too naive. I'm gonna move just a little bit. Does she get the other red one? Okay, that should have been right. Bank shot? Nah, don't do that. Oh my god.
Yes! 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 Oh! Boom!
Why did I think this would be a good idea? This is literally, literally luck. Oh shit. Wait, what? What's happening? What is happening? I can't shoot. That was the highest pitch I've ever heard this go.
No! Where was it? It was top right! I had one left!
What about the right, dude? Please. I haven't hit a peg. Nice. That's good.
Oh my! They were right there! And my thing was planted right there!
This is gonna be so crazy to watch back through because I'm literally gonna be reacting to this the same time you are. Please. Oh? Okay.
No! No! No!
Next day. Okay. We still haven't even come close to getting this. Let's go all the way to the left. Ooh, okay. Nice. There's two. Nice. Come on. Oh, it's gonna be left side, isn't it? Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Let's go!
Yo! I almost got all of those as well! Let's go. What? How? Did it loop? For as much I'm trying to, like, picture this entire map in my head, I don't think there's any method to this. Okay, if we're counting, right, then that means this should be at 6.
I had the-
Oh my gosh, dude. They're both in- Yes. There we go. Right. Nice. Come on. Please. I gotta be so close. Nope. Oh, I think this is my last ball, isn't it? Because I keep getting gifted a ball. So one thing I started to notice while playing this for hours and hours and hours across multiple days is this was way, way easier in concept than I totally thought. Looking back on like actually beating the levels, it's actually kind of insane that I beat, I think, 6 in total. Because in between my camera dying and like having to wait for things to cool down, I would play the level with like seeing it just like maybe one or two times to see like if I aimed in a certain spot, like if there was a sign science to like where the ball would go. Obviously it didn't, and I couldn't see where new things would disappear once I shoot. But I also started noticing I couldn't even beat the level with my eyes open. So the fact that I came this close to the last level, which was stage 2, level 4, where there was one red dot left, is kind of insane because I can't beat that. I don't even think I've ever beat this game. There's 10 whole stages. So I am ending this game off with a total of 1,786,600 points. I don't know if that's how many like low or high for being on stage 2, level 4, but again, this was blindfolded. So that's gonna be the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you do want me to finish this half game, I'm not playing. I could not play to stage 10. But if you do want me to play the next two stages, make sure to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe. You're already at the end of the video, so like, it's a button click. Have a great rest of you guys' day, and I'll see you guys next Tuesday.